In Sydney, James Sutherland responds to a question from a journalist after announcing Cricket Australia has signed off on a landmark $1.182 billion, six-year broadcast rights deal with Fox Sports and the Seven Network. Sutherland is asked what he would say to Australians who can't afford Foxtel but wanted to watch one-day internationals on television, the new TV rights deal and what it means for viewers.